Rachel had left me a message to meet her in a cinema in Paris, where her investigations had led her. Unfortunately, Paris at that time was plunged into chaos as fascist riots were shaking the city, as if the world had already succumbed to madness.